Man, he filmed that with that little tiny shitty camera. It's pretty good, eh?